What is up? I'm back. Let's go ahead and react to the new Dead Island 2 CGI trailer and the gameplay trailer and see what's going on, what's been going on with this game. This is one of my favorite series, so let's see what is going on. This is that San Andreas music. Hey, hey, hey. Gotta do a little San Andreas dance with it. Dang, that house is trashed. From the apocalypse, probably. Oh, he's infected. Why is this dude... Dang. Why does this dude look like freaking... Lenny Kravitz. Lenny Kravitz? Yeah. Ooh, shit. That's a lot of blood. They're just like exploding with blood. I love these games so much. I'm happy to see it. Oh, you burn them all. That's cool. I'm happy to see it come back because I was missing this game ever since they announced it. No big deal. Just a little bit of grocery shop during the zombie apocalypse. What? What reality would that even actually happen in? You just. Push a shelf onto somebody and they explode into blood. Oh, he had a quarter. Was that an explosive bullet or something? What the? Oh, no batteries. I hate when that happens. Or when the battery dies. Go back out and do it again. Okay. Got time it now. I just can't. I know the song is copyrighted, but it is what it is. Oh, I saw somebody else. So that was like. Obviously, that name just cut out. Anyway, it was February 3rd. Okay. Wow. We haven't heard nothing in a while, and then all of a sudden they drop February 3rd? Dang. Alright, well, let's go ahead and take a look at the gameplay trailer as well. I thought I had it on here already. Alright, let's look at the gameplay trailer here. Alright, gameplay trailer. Alright, let's take a look at the actual gameplay. I know last time we saw gameplay, it was kind of janky, so let's see if they've improved it. Damn Buster Studios. Okay, so they're still making it. Alright. I know they went through a couple developers, so... Man, it's been a while. I've been waiting for this for a long time. Okay, I mean it looks pretty good. Back. It's hammer time. Dang, he pulled his whole head off. This way for the happy ending. Jimmy. Graphics look pretty good.
Humanity's survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now.
I don't care. If they're old or whatever. Wait, was that? That was like voodoo guy. But yeah, I'll never get tired of zombie games. I don't give a fuck how many times they get made. Did he like teleport or something? Yeah. I will not have this devil in my house. Looks pretty good. Oh shit. shit. Man, this is gonna be a pre-order for me. I don't even care. This is beyond insane. I don't care if it's the worst game ever, as long as I get to kill some zombies. It doesn't look bad. Gameplay is pretty solid. I don't know. Man, I've been waiting for this so long. I'm so glad it comes. At least it's coming soon. I don't know, man. It's been a while. We haven't heard in a while. And all of a sudden, they're just dropping this shit on us. So let me know what you guys think. Are you excited for it? Or just let me know. And I'll see you guys in the next video, alright? I'm going to start uploading more often. So I'll see you.